And in some breaking news coming in, Karnataka High Court has ordered Ghaziabad police to examine Twitter India MD virtually, restraining the UP police from taking any coercive action against the Twitter India chief. Karnataka High Court said the matter needs deliberation and has posted the issue for hearing on the 29th of June. This after Twitter India chief moved the High Court seeking relief from arrest by the UP police. Neha is with us for more details here. Neha, if you can take us through these latest developments.
Well, that's absolutely right, Avni. In fact, we saw how the Twitter MD over here, Mr. Manish, had actually already moved the Karnataka High Court, questioning, of course, the notices that were issued to him by the UP police. This comes despite him, informing the UP police that he would appear for, questioning virtually. Now, what is important over here, Avni, is in fact the arguments that have been made by senior advocate C.V. Nagesh on behalf of, the Twitter MD. He's gone on to say that, he is merely just an employee of this organization and that he does not have any, direct links with this video or does not really have any, actual connection to the uploading of this video on the Twitter platform, that he is just another employee who's, not even on the board of directors, who just merely takes care of the sales and marketing for the company. Now, responding to this, in fact, you do have the UP police, of course, and the High Court directing now the UP police to record his statement virtually and, in order to ensure that no coercive action is also taken against him. That is precisely what the High Court order here has gone on to mention. And let's also, of course, bring you back, Avni, to the argument that, the UP police over here has made, saying that if at all the MD over here is claiming that he was a resident of Bengaluru, the notice was issued to him, in fact, to appear in Mumbai. So having factored in all of the arguments now, the High Court here directing the UP police to, of course, question the Twitter MD virtually only, and that the matter, of course, stands for further deliberations posted to June 29th.
All right, Neha, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details.